Howdy, my name.
Open Disk Management app
and find the new drive. To create a new partition, right-click on the unallocated space on the basic disk where you want to create a partition and then click on New Partition. Format this partition with the following settings. You should now be able to see the new drive listed under My Computer. To test your disk speed, just copy something big and see the difference.
The same.